What's going on, everybody? I'd like to thank you guys for helping me reach 500 subscribers. I mean, doing the ECW Universe Motor Shows have been some fun. It's been kind of time consuming as well. So let's just start off talking about that first. This video is going to be kind of more of a state of the channel address, or as I like to call it, or something like that. But on that note, yeah, let's get straight to things, the ECW Universe mode. Now, I was doing pretty good with about the first two episodes, or three episodes, releasing things kind of frequently, but kind of around, I think, while I was making the third episode, my computer had some hard drive issues, so the internal hard drive for my computer started to act up a little bit. It still works, but I think it's on its last legs, so I definitely need to replace that soon. But for now, I got an external hard drive where everything is running on, so I've been making my ECW Universe mode shows on that and stuff. So that's why episode 3 took a long time to make. And episode 4 kind of took a long time to make because I was dealing with some stuff in real life to take care of, but all of that has been kind of settled for now. And episode 5, we'll see how fast I can get episode 5 to come out, probably the next week or so. Probably not as long as it took for episode 3 and 4 to come out, but yeah, the ECW Universe Mode series on YouTube will definitely continue. I will still make them. I do have a lot of fun making them, but it just can be kind of time consuming at times, especially when you got other things you need to take care of. But alright, on the second note, my Discord channel, which is what I have up here right now. Now, I need to get more people in my Discord channel, get a bit more activity going around. As you can see, you already have a few people in my Discord channel, but I would like to get a lot more in here. So for any of my YouTube subs that want to get into my Discord, the link is in the description below. You can go ahead and the link should work. If it's not working, then please let me know in the comment section. But I think the link should be working to join my Discord. And it should take you straight to the land of simulation value, which is a nickname I pretty much kind of earned back in the Gran Turismo days, because I do stream some Gran Turismo Sport as well, along with WWE, making WWE videos on YouTube, on Twitch. I've been doing a lot of Gran Turismo Sport, and also some WWE as well. I got back into streaming WWE on Twitch. But yeah, this is my Discord server, and as you can see, I did an ECW Universe Mode Marathon on my channel, so you guys can get updates on whenever I go live, and also not just Twitch updates, but YouTube updates as well. I could let you guys know like how far along in the ECW Universe Mode shows I'm making it, and also maybe some behind the scenes look at some stuff, some sneak previews of what's going on, so I could do something like that. But let's see, what do we have going on in the land of simulation value? You see, white guy here has alrighty, yeah, off to a great start. Hello, fuck is going on? Yeah, that's one of my PSN guys I play with there, play WWE. Taurus the Bull, that's another one, very active member here. Also another PSN buddy playing at WWE Online, 2K19 Online. So if you guys want to get on some online action, you guys want to play WWE Online, hit me up, maybe in a Discord, we can organize something. Get on PS4, I'm on PS4 by the way for WWE 2K19, unfortunately not on PC or Xbox One, or I don't think there's even a Switch version. Oh boy, that 2K18 was a disaster. Whew. But anyways, yeah, that would be cool. So calling all wrestling fans, get your asses in this server. If you're a wrestling fan, get your ass in this server right now. Calling all wrestling fans. But everybody's welcome, even if you're not a wrestling fan. Everybody is welcome. I think only a few people, well, a good amount of people here are wrestling fans, but there's a lot in this server that aren't wrestling fans either. But if you're a fan of anything or whatever, if you look, especially if you play games, you're definitely welcome in here. Just no bullshit and all that type of stuff, but mostly everybody in this server is pretty chill. Look at that, having some nice conversations. My boy Taurus the Bull, aka Painkiller. Got Yazzie joining in there. What else we got in here? Oh, I see Mermaid, back to daytime streams. Oh yeah. I thought about changing my streaming schedule, but I went back to daytime streams. We got the music section, so if you guys got some music you want to share, got this here, Need for Speed soundtrack, some R&B, classic R&B stuff here. This is one of my music playlists right here, instrumental music that I use for stream. My YouTube videos, of course, you guys are familiar with this, my YouTube content. I think I might update this to include any type of YouTube videos, I don't know, like a general videos channel instead of just my YouTube videos. I'm not sure, but we'll see how that'll go. But basically, my universe mode shows the intro and all the episodes, announcements, basically important announcements. This here, I think I was gonna go on a streaming hiatus because I was just having a lot of issues with my stream. But thankfully, since what, November, everything has been kind of fine, maybe on the streaming front. Now I switched to remote play since I don't have a capture card and I don't have a PS4 mic. I need to get one. I've been using remote play for a while and actually remote play has been pretty good. And of course general notifications of whenever I go live. So yeah, basically I want to build a community. I'm going to try to build more of a community, maybe of wrestling fans or just gaming fans in general. If you're racing fans, oh yes, racing fans, that's probably what we need. I think there's only two people in this server, or three people at the most, besides myself that plays racing games. So if you're into racing games, yes, certainly get your ass in here. But wrestling fans, racing fans, any type of fans, it don't matter. You're welcome in the land of simulation value. So yeah, this is basically what's going on in my Discord server. I want things to get more active, more lively, more wild, well, maybe not too wild, but maybe more active, like more of a party environment, because sometimes we do be hanging out in the voice chat, usually around weekends, maybe weekend nights, there's like two or three of us in the voice chat, so just trying to get more people in the Discord server, trying to build more of a community, try to bridge maybe the YouTube and Twitch communities together, and show you guys what I'm doing on the live streaming front and the content creation front as well. Oh, speaking of content creation, maybe make a creative section of my Discord or stuff. Share some of the stuff I've been working on, or if I'm currently working on something new, maybe give people's opinions on it and stuff. But that's pretty much all I have to say now. I just wanted to advertise my Discord server, get that out there so you can get more people in here, meet new people and everything like that. But thank you guys for the 500 subscribers on YouTube. It's been great, and we'll see, maybe if I continue with the ECW Universe Mode series, maybe soon we'll be reaching 1,000 subscribers. That'll be nice to hit 1,000 subscribers, because previously I would have an idea I like to do on YouTube and I would go through with the idea for a little bit, but then I would just stop because I think at the time, I'm not in school anymore, but at the time I had to deal with a bunch of schoolwork, or I just lost interest. It was just too frustrating. Like the WWE 2K16 Universe Mode shows I did, those are still on my YouTube channel if you want to check that out. Like 2K16 is a pain in the ass to work with in regards to Universe Mode, but now 2K19, I got cutscenes to utilize. The controller assignment feature has been huge. I only still have one controller back when I first got the PS4, so I still only have one controller still to this very day, but the controller assignment feature, that has been huge, that has been major. Like, it is so much easier making Universe Mode shows with the controller assignment feature than back in 2K16, and plus, as I already mentioned, create a video cutscenes I can utilize that as well. Oh man, that's basically why I wanted to get back into the Universe Mode shows for 2K19, so hopefully 2K20, nothing gets screwed up, hopefully more features get added that will make things easier for me for Universe Mode. But I'm gonna go ahead and close it off and end this video. Again, thank you guys for the 500 subs, and Universe Mode episode 5 will be coming soon, and be sure to join my Discord server. The link is down in the description below. Peace out, have a beautiful night.